Joanne has asked, why wouldn't manufacturers create an ignition timer that attempts to operate at peak pressure? Is this for emissions control? This is a great question, and what we find is there are a variety of answers to this. One of the most common scenarios is that OE manufacturers are producing a car most often that's going to be sold into various markets all around the world. And depending where in the world that car is going to, it may operate on different grades or octane ratings of fuel, and it may also operate under vastly different ambient conditions, so temperature, pressure, etc. So what we generally find is that most OE manufacturers will provide quite a large safety margin, both in their ignition timing as well as their fueling, in order to make sure that regardless where that car goes in the world, it is going to be safe. It's going to make it through its 100,000 mile warranty period without damaging the engine. So for us in the aftermarket, this leaves some potential room on the table when we are optimizing that tune for specific conditions and specific fuel. The other reason we do see a lot of OE manufacturers produce what we might refer to as subpar tunes is because they may be using exactly the same mechanical engine package in a variety of different models of car. And to try and distinguish between the different models and the different price points of that car, they can produce the same engine package with different power ratings. And this is simply done by detuning the lower spec engine package.
That question was taken from one of our free live lessons. If you like free stuff and you're the type of guy who wants to expand your knowledge, click the link in the description to claim your free spot to our next live lesson. You'll learn about performance engine building and EFI tuning, and you'll also have the chance to ask your own questions, which I'll be answering live. Remember, it's 100% free, so follow the link to claim your spot.